published 2008 EDT, the 12th of August 2017 updated 2010 EDT, the 12th of August 2017 in August 2016, mother of two Julia Meadows was struggling with confidence after battling depression for a number of months. The 33-year-old, from Melbourne, had been comfort eating to deal with the depression and tipped the scales at 66.6 kilograms. But on her daughter's fourth birthday, something clicked and Julia knew she needed to make a change. Just 8 months later, Julia debuted her incredible body transformation after losing an impressive 11 kilos. In August 2016, mother of two Julia Meadows was struggling with confidence after battling depression for a number of months. Now she has shed 11 kilos and feels better than ever. Just 8 months later, Julia debuted her incredible body transformation after losing an impressive 11 kilos. Instead of putting my frustration and sadness into something positive, I ate my feelings and let myself go, Julia told Daily Mail Australia. I decided on my daughter's fourth birthday that enough was enough and I made myself accountable. I needed to be a good role model for my kids. I had tried everything under the sun but never fully committed. I knew this time it would be different. Prior to this, Julia said that a healthy lifestyle wasn't a priority. I decided on my daughter's fourth birthday that enough was enough and I made myself accountable. I needed to be a good role model for my kids, Julia said. I sat at home a lot and I didn't feel comfortable in my body, so I was always hiding under baggy clothes, she said. Diet breakfast healthy mummy smoothie with berries, bananas, oats and anything I want. Snack tea and natural Greek yogurt with fruit. Lunch leftovers from the night before, so chicken and salad or a healthy recipe from the planned snack. Boiled eggs or some nuts or rice crackers with peanut butter. Dinner recipe like Mexican lasagna or sweet potato lasagna or one pot bolognese. Exercise 6 weight sessions for 45 minutes each week at home. Weights before work or at the gym if I don't have the kids. Park run on Saturdays and running for cardio whenever I can fit it in. For the first 6 months I was doing HIIT training 3 times per week and running every other day. I sat at home a lot and I didn't feel comfortable in my body, so I was always hiding under baggy clothes, she said. I was also eating a lot of takeaway and chocolate and was pretty much just being unhappy and hiding away at home. Julia had seen the Healthy Mummy program on Facebook and decided to sign up for a 28-day challenge and started meal prepping on Sundays for the week ahead. I had seen some great transformations on there, so I signed up to a local running group and a boot camp and started following the meal plans on the Healthy Mummy website, she said. It was intimidating, signing up to the boot camp because I was already in a negative mindset and because I hadn't done exercise I was worried that I was too unfit and would hold people back. Julia pushed past her fears and committed to the month-long boot camp, the young mother noticing a change in her mindset and body shape within 3 weeks. After the boot camp, Julia started doing HIIT classes 3 times a week and was running whenever she could. Julia pushed past her fears and committed to the month-long boot camp, the young mother noticing a change in her mindset and body shape within 3 weeks. I saw results really quickly. About 3 months in, I started shopping for clothes and I could see and feel the difference, she sighed. Now, after shedding 11 kilograms and completely transforming her body shape, Julia continues to wow other mums with her toned physique. I saw results really quickly. About 3 months in, I started shopping for clothes and I could see and feel the difference, she said. My skin was glowing too and I was just buzzing with energy all the time. In November, I ran 10 kilometers with my 2 kids in a pram and I was just amazed that I could do it. It was also great to show the kids that being healthy and fit is fun. Now, after shedding 11 kilograms and completely transforming her body shape, Julia continues to wow other mums with her toned physique. I am in the best shape of my life, she said. I am in the best shape of my life, she said. Julia meal preps with her daughters every Sunday to prepare for the week ahead. Julia no longer craves unhealthy food and makes herself delicious healthy snacks. Pictured drink 2 to 3 liters of water per day. It helps to reduce cellulite. Squat and lunge around the house while doing chores or looking after the kids. Take before photos to keep yourself accountable and see your progress. Change up your routine and make yourself a motivation board. If I look at before pictures, it's hard for me to believe. I can't believe I let myself get to that point. You can see how sad I look. The progress pictures were hugely important because the scales don't always tell the whole story. If they weren't moving, I would look at the photos and see how much I had changed. Julia hopes to show other mothers that it is possible to prioritize health and fitness and motherhood. On top of the HIIT workouts at home, I was doing squats and lunges around the house whenever I could. She said, picture this, Julia's motivation board is mums are so much more capable than we think, and if I can do it, I promise you that you can do it too. She said he would pick up my little one and carry her while I did lunges and squats as well. These little things make a huge difference. The kids and I bake together every Sunday, and we freeze anything we don't plan on eating immediately. To heat up a great healthy muffin is so much better than picking up a brownie or cookie from the store. Julia urges women to stop comparing themselves and focus on their own journeys. Any progress is amazing, and never get discouraged if your scales aren't moving, because it doesn't mean you are not achieving. She said, us mums are so much more capable than we think, and if I can do it, I promise you that you can do it too. Go for it. It will change your life.